Hey guys, James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Ni No Kuni, Wrath of the White Witch. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. In the last video, I went to do some tasks and almost did one task where it cost me my life. And PP was ready to evolve, but I couldn't decide what to evolve it into. And after doing some off-screen research, I decided to actually evolve it into the Storm and Water Familiar. Because eventually, the other familiars that cast Storm and Water, I won't actually be casting Storm and Water in their final forms. So PP's gonna stay Storm and Water Elements. I know I'm being very thorough, but that's how I usually play video games. I don't want two of the same spellcasters. Because I always forget that Oliver can do a lot of fire spells in the future too, so I don't really need one now. So PP's up final form, but it's level 1, so I'm going to put in the back seat for a while and let Hugh take the front position until PP's caught up a bit. I'll probably put PP back in the front lines when he reaches maybe level 25. And today I'll be covering some bounty hunts. That's why I decided to evolve PP, because then PP can do get some levels before I head to the next storyline part, or next story event. And why are these tasks still showing out? I'm done. They even say errand complete. Why do they say new? Huh? That's weird. Usually they say complete. It even says errand complete on the description. That's weird. I've never seen that before. Usually when it's complete, it's just complete. Well, these two aren't complete because I didn't finish them. Let's see. There's one here that's Crab's Cradle, and there's two down there. So there should be three incomplete tasks. One, because I don't have the Sun Familiar. It's two, because I don't have Courage, and third, because I don't have all three of those machine familiars. Yeah, that's weird. Let's keep our distance. Yeah, it's weird. Okay, anyway, I'm doing bounty hunts today. I'm doing a Ghostly Machine 96 and number 97, Cliff Top Chaos. These two bounty hunts aren't too difficult right now. In fact, they're a lot easier than that task with those pesky pirates. And our first bounty hunt's right there, in the middle of the train tracks. It's an evolved form of one of these tin men, and you know, I'm gonna fight one of them, because I still gotta catch one for my task.
Here we go!
Wasted MPS here by cutting Belly Buster and the monster died. And I didn't catch a Tin Man. Oh. Well, PP gained 6 levels. Sorry, not 6, 5 levels. Alright, let's hit this guy on. He's not too tough. The Steam Man. I think his friends, right? Yeah. Clickety Clanks. Those are another familiar I need to catch for my task. Let's take out his friends first. Again, you wasted MPS by using an ineffective attack. Let's do healing rain. Not that it's too necessary, but you know what? Before you waste all your MP on doing nothing, I'm gonna do this. Let's use Slice and Dice. Use the trick. You should do okay damage. But again, this guy's gonna resist to physical attacks. Even though he's resistant, I'm still giving him a beating. He's getting confused. He keeps turning around. We're too fast for him.
Nice work!
Nice work. bounty incomplete. I'll turn that in after I do the next one. The next one should be near the shoreline. Yep. Now this bounty hunt's a little bit more difficult, but not too bad. I think you guys can handle it. Ooh, a tin man, let's fight him. Every time I see a tin man, I'm just gonna fight it. I need to catch one.
We're under attack!
Ray of light. Whoa. That was kind of pathetic, Jack-O-Rabbit. Ooh, catch one. Let's catch it. Do I have one? Yeah, I'll catch it first. Ask questions later. Catch first, ask questions later.
What can I say? It's a gift.
Jack. Jackie. Jacko. I'm gonna go with Jack. Keep it short. There's our target. I'm fine health wise. Not MP though. Let's give some back to Esther. She's probably gonna go through it like within 5 seconds of the battle. Flumius Maximus is this guy's name. Flumius Maximus.
Come on, you guys!
He's a water-based familiar, which means he's probably gonna use some water spells, but he also does a lot of physical attacks, which kinda hurt, but he's very slow. Ow. Okay, actually, even physical attacks aren't too bad. Ooh, Slightness is pretty good, but it's not really worth all the MP. Because Boral can cast two of his plasma balls and it could do the same amount of damage with less. Oh, I made it too early. Ow. Yeah, two of Boral's plasma balls will equal to one slice and dice. And slice and dice cost a lot of MP. Well, plasma balls only 3. See, right? Yeah, two plasma balls will be almost the same amount of damage as slice and dice. That doesn't work, damn. Whoa, Esther, what happened to you? How she just runs in the. You're supposed to fight from a distance, Esther.
I'll do my best.
Let's finish this. I need to replace Gunther. I was talking about that last video. Before the next story event, I'll probably have replaced Gunther with something else. Because I'm gonna have two fighters for Swain, I might as well have a familiar that he's supposed to have. Which is, I think he's supposed to use beast types, not fighter types. I shall have to find one for him. Alright, so that's all the bounty hunts that's available right now, and I think that's all the tasks that I can do right now. So I'll meet you guys back at Hamelin. Alright, I'm back in Hamelin. I'm just heading to Swift Solutions to turn in my two bounty hunts and to claim some rewards. Because I got a lot of merit cards finished after completing those tasks last video. So number 96, a ghostly machine is done. And 4 stamps. And number 97, Cliff Top Chaos. This is worth 6 stamps. And this wasn't as difficult as the other task I did. And a lightning ball. Oh cool, I can give that to someone. But first, let's claim rewards. We have 3, can claim 1. Cheap Jack, Jack-O-Lantern. Maybe Jack-O-Lantern. Jackpot 2 can wait. Jack-O-Lantern is definitely gonna wait, because I'm not gonna continue a game. I'll just probably go for that at any point. I'm gonna Jack-O-Lantern. Because Cheapo Jack, yeah, it helps me buy things cheaper, but then I fight so many battles that money's not an issue yet. Did I show you guys the weapon store? I don't remember. I think I'll just show you the weapon store real quick. I still have time. And yeah, I'm not buying this for them because it lowers accuracy. And buy this hammer. I'm not gonna buy one for Gunter because Gunter's gonna leave my party. We only buy them armor. It's a bit of an upgrade for most familiars here in Hamelin, unlike the fairy ground. So I'm gonna do some shopping. Probably do that off screen. So yeah, I think I'll end the video here. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.